I will play for you something that led me to think about Bach in a different way. This is about 20 years ago. I started working with some, a fiddler, Mark O'Connor, and who, along with a bass player, Edgar Meyer, were very much involved in root music. And this is some of the music that they taught me that comes from an oral tradition. And very much like Australia, it's all transnational, right? So Denmark, Ireland, Scotland, through Canada, through Cape Breton, down through Appalachia, onto Texas. That's the kind of music. And this is a piece called Appalachia Waltz.